But they are not here tonight. What do you got to offer him? Yahweh. Yahweh. Take 2 seconds to tell him what you want to tell him in the atmosphere. Your neighbor won't have to hear what you have to say. But he's in this house tonight. He's in this house tonight. He's in this house tonight. We worship you, God. We exalt you. We love on you tonight, God. We just want to tell you thanks, God, for life. We want to tell you thank you for breathing the breath of life. Thank you for giving us your breath, God. You let us your breath of life. We acknowledge in this room.
Jesus.
We acknowledge in this room. Yahweh. 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 Somebody's on it across the room. Yahweh. 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 Just hold on to that word and say, Yahweh. It wants to hear you say, Yahweh, if it is sickness in the blood, Yahweh, Yahweh, if it's a job and you need it, Yahweh, 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 he's just asking for you to allow him to inhale your fragrance tonight. What fragrance are you wearing tonight? Yahweh.